Hello everyone, we are back with one more video. Today our patient has neck pain, bilateral both sides, so we will be asking her as to when this pain has happened or started, where the pain is and the rating of the pain. So aapka dard matlab kitna saal se ho raha hai?
At least 5 years
more. More than 5 years, let's say.
Yeah.
Aur 0 being no pain, 10 being maximum pain, kitna aap number denge dard ka?
8.
एज अप्रोक्सीमेट और कहाँ पे देंगे अगर बता पाए हम लोग
दोनों साइड में है
ओके ओके
ओके एंड द नेक
करेक्ट सो उनका अभी नेक में है और नेक से रेडिएट करके दोनों कंधा के ऊपर जा रहा है तो हमको अभी देखना है कि किस लिए ये किस की वजह से या कॉज क्या है ये नेक पेन का सो इफ यू नोटिस इफ यू सी हर हेड इज अ लिटिल बिट फॉरवर्ड head posture with a little bit of a rounded shoulder causing a little gibbous or dogged doubters hump over here at the CT or cervical thoracic junction ye bahut logo ka hota hai aap shayad ab dekhenge ya grandmothers ko ki yahan pe thoda sa haddi nikla hua hai to wo kyun nikla hua hai taki hamara jo sar jo hai wo aage slip kar jata hai aur aage slip karne se isko apparently lagta hai ki ye thoda sa utha hua hai to unka bhi thoda sa utha hua hai to hum koshish karenge isko andar ghusane ke liye taki unka jo head hai wo piche aa jaye aur ye jo muscle ka tension build up ho gaya to wo thoda sa release ho to hum abhi treatment chalu karenge aap hamare sath bane rahiye Please look straight. So now I will be asking you a deliberate question to make you a little confused in terms of your cuisine or food habit. क्या मतलब खाना पसंद करते हैं बिकॉज यू आर अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ अ नॉर्थी एंड अ साउथी सो हां सो व्हिच वन वुड यू से यू आर
टॉकर आई एम टोटली अ साउथी इन माय फूड हैबिट्स
रियली सो सो सुबह उठ के नाश्ता में आप क्या पसंद करते हैं इन यूजुअल
सी नाउ इट्स बीन 4 इयर्स सिंस आई बीन हैविंग ओनली फ्रूट्स फॉर माय ब्रेकफास्ट
सो दैट्स वंडरफुल वेरी ग्रेट हैबिट
या आई एम ऑन रॉ डाइट टिल अबाउट 1 o'clock
अच्छा
सो दैट्स फ्रूट्स एंड मीडियम ग्रीन जूस
ओके सो मोस्टली जूसेस और स्मूदीज के ऊपर आप 1 बजे तक
या
सो वुड यू कंसीडर दैट टू बी लाइक इंटरमिटेंट फास्टिंग की
यस आई वुड पुट इट लाइक दैट
राइट
सो हाउ आई इंटेंशनली वांट टू डू इट
राइट राइट
सो आई हैव माय मील बाय डिनर एट 7
ओके
एंड आफ्टर ओके आई एम नॉट यूजुअली टेकिंग
any food right right solid food of that all right right so your consumption is mostly like liquids
liquid till about
one. One. Okay yeah. okay and then how many kind of general meals do you have
so then I have 2 meals that's my lunch and 7 o'clock is a heavy snack
okay
so
okay
that's my 2 meals
so that's 2 meals okay good deal and then but to our pehle like you know in terms of before you started this intermittent fasting and kind of liquid diet so your favorite nasta was what
oh idli dosa
seriously I mean my probably my wife would love that too actually so
yeah.
she's she loves South Indian food and
yeah.
she's good at what she prepares So yeah, in the during holidays, I mean, we also tend to have idlis and dosas.
Yeah,
so,
I think that's a complete meal and it's a
healthy one too,
healthy
right?
One too, yeah.
I actually agree.
Yeah.
All right, wonderful. So now we will be starting a little bit of misalignments, जो भी है, वो alignment correct करने के लिए we will be starting for some chiropractic sessions. So हाथ थोड़ा सा वैसे रखिए, आराम से ढीला. Please do remember viewers she has neck pain and upper traps pain coming up to the shoulder aisa karke niche dono taraf ja raha hai dono taraf equal pain hai to hum koshish karenge usko thoda sa kam karne ke liye sweet so we are trying to do very very slight amplitude low amplitude probably if you have heard on through the mic you should be able to hear the small subtle cracks again do remember
the sound or the noise of the cracks has no correlation with the outcome of the treatment. जो आवाज निकलता है उसके साथ जो treatment का जो अच्छा पन है उसके साथ कोई correlation या तालुकात नहीं है. Please do don't forget that. Even if you feel ASMR with that. Alright, relax. Sweet, very very subtle, very very low velocity. And the end range, halka sa, nice. Acha, ab aapko thoda sa ulta letna hai isme. And please hang your arms for me. Sweet, hang your arms, please. Perfecto. Relax. Sweet, dhire dhira. Done. Relax. And then I will be doing a little bit of your upper back and your mid back. So long deep breath. Thoda sa lamba saans lijiye. Aur dheere dheere se chhodiye. Perfect. Lovely. One more time. Lovely. Aur ek baar mere. That's it. Done. I'll do a segmental alignments. That was a generalized one. Yes, got it. And last at the CT junction. Done. थोड़ा उठ के बैठिए. हम थोड़ा सा shoulder भी देख लेंगे. Shoulder has direct connection with the neck. तो जिनका neck pain होता है, उनका shoulder भी थोड़ा सा गड़बड़ होता है.
Yeah.
So let me check if all your shoulder is doing fine. My left hand will be coming in front and just relax and you look straight. धीरे से. Done. And a little bit of backwards. There you go. Woo! That was a good one. Dhila. Done. And a relax. Done. That's it. Kamar mein haath. Sweet. And what you have to do is basically push your elbow behind. And you can look straight. Behind. Piche. Perfect. One more. Done. That's it. Relax, heart. Oh, you will have a little bit of hypermobility. Look at the angle. Wow. There we go. It's females usually have that tendency, and because of the hormones, progesterone and estrogen, they're a little bit lax. But yours is a tad bit on the hyper side. So if you were a gymnast, you would have rocked.
Really, I can stand on my arms. I mean, I have arm stand literally for I don't know how many years.
Alright. So maybe in the next lesson. Alright. Pull your elbow back. There you go. I got a very subtle one.
Yeah,
this is really too much. Yeah. So this might actually happen. Okay. Halka sa. Good deal. And nice. Lovely. Done. Okay. Relax your head, please. Move your head a little bit, move your arms and feel and tell me how much would you rate it? For both sides actually.
Yeah.
In general.
This is much smoother. I feel that. And yeah, this is better than before, but I still have a bit of
little
tension.
Okay.
Put it at 5 for this.
Okay. Alright, and how about this one? This is a little bit better than this one.
This is flowing better.
Got it. ठीक है. तो अभी उनका जो 8 था 10 में, अभी 5 है overall. ये वाला थोड़ा सा कम है, but हम लोग अभी generalize 5 करेंगे और फिर देखेंगे आगे कितना उनका कम होता है. Since she is pointing ये वाला जगह उनका tight है थोड़ा सा पकड़ रहा है हाथ को, तो हम लोग अभी थोड़ा सा concentrate focus करेंगे right side upper trapezius and right side levator scapular muscle को. अच्छा, हाथ what you have to do is like this. Let me lower this guy. So there you go.
Perfect. I do feel a slight tension on my mid back.
Mid back over here?
Yeah.
That's probably because of the cracks that we did and it was probably not aligned. So you probably need to have a little bit of a rest and then tomorrow morning it should release by itself. Alright. So kaan ke upar haath hai, you apply pressure only 25%, ever so slight on my hand. That's it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0. 10, relax. फिर से
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0. Relax. फिर से 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, relax. And we are good. And I'll turn your head
like that, big to the left, and a little bit of a chin tuck. My hand will be over here, and you need to push on my hand. Very slightly, हल्का से दबाइए. एक दो तीन चार पांच छह सात आठ नौ एक शून्य दस छोड़ दीजिए. ढीला एकदम ढीला आगे ना देर लो. एंड अगेन पुश बैक हल्का से. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0. Then relax. And last but not the least at all, push a little bit back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, relax, 8 times, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, relax, 8 times, 11. My hand will be coming to your palm or hand, there you go, close the elbow a tad bit, there you go, that's it, okay, relax. I just pull you up a little bit, so hold on to your hand and you don't have to do anything else. All right, ready? On a count of three, I'll start from 3, 2, 1 actually, so 3, 2, 1, jump. All right, relax. Feel this guy first, the smoothness of it. Both arms actually together, if possible, just so that you compare the left to the right, baya ya daina ke saath. Both are going back together at the same range. How about your feeling in terms of this?
I can lift both my arms very smoothly now.
Okay.
Although I still feel
a little catch in it. Okay, sounds good.
And I don't see that here.
Got it. So how about if you stand over here a little bit? And then hug yourself. Cross there. And then my hand will be over here, and then I'll actually lift you a little bit. So there you go. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Wow.
Done. Breathe out, breathe in, and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Couple times. Good deal. Feel now. Do all your arms extension like a dance move.
Okay.
I feel it. Yeah, it's a bit better. Yeah, I saw that. Now I literally saw that. It is wonderful.
And when I was sitting before I joined you, I could just feel, you know, like a crack every time I was moving my arm.
Got it.
परफेक्ट.
तो आपका ये जो शोल्डर ब्लेड जो था और है वो बेसिकली क्रैक हो रहा था, तो अभी वो स्मूथ हो गया बेसिकली. वहां वी आर मूविंग. सो व्हाट इज, वी ट्राई टू डीकंप्रेस द स्पाइन. सो विद लॉट ऑफ वर्क दैट यू आर डूइंग डे इन डे आउट बेसिस एंड यू आर सिटिंग एंड वर्किंग, तो उसमें क्या होता है, हमारा स्पाइन कंप्रेस हो जाता है. वी ट्राई टू एक्सटेंड एंड पुल इट आउट, सो दैट हेल्प्स इन blood rushing through, and that helps in nutrition to come in, and all whatever toxic products are there are getting taken out. You will feel much better and lighter from that standpoint. Kal subah utke aur aapko acha lagega. So at the end of the day, like how much would you rate aapka jo bhi dard pehle 8 tha 10 mein, abhi aapko kitna lag raha hai?
Yeah, I would say maybe 5 or 4. It's definitely 5 or 4.
आपका दर्द 8/10 था, तो बीच में आपका 5/10 था, तो अभी आपका कितना आपको महसूस हो रहा
है?
ओके, वंडरफुल वंडरफुल, आई टेक दैट. एंड सिंस उनका बेसिकली पहला दिन है ट्रीटमेंट का, सो हम उनका 80% आउट ऑफ 100% दर्द था, सो अभी अराउंड 20% है.
हम उनको पोस्टुरल करेक्टिव एक्सरसाइजेस देंगे ताकि यहाँ पे जो चीज उठा हुआ है हड्डी वो थोड़ा सा अंदर चले जाए, उनका सर जो है वो थोड़ा सा पीछे आ जाए. एंड शी हैज अ वेरी गुड पोस्चर बिकॉज शी हैज टू वर्क एंड शी नीड्स द पोस्टुरल करेक्टिव एक्सरसाइजेस टू मेंटेन हरसेल्फ. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस, इट्स अ प्लेजर. एंड थैंक यू दर्शकों, आप लोग हमारे साथ जुड़ने के लिए काइंडली हमको लाइक सब्सक्राइब और शेयर करना ये वीडियो को. प्लीज डू कमेंट, कमेंट नहीं करेंगे तो हमको पता नहीं चलेगा आपको क्या पसंद है क्या नहीं पसंद है. जो भी आपको चाहिए, जिस चीज को आपको देखने का मन है, काइंडली हमको कमेंट पे बताइएगा तो हम कोशिश करेंगे वो उस टाइप का अगर पेशेंट आए तो डिजिटल हेल्थ वीडियो आपके पास पहुंचा देंगे. एंड इफ यू आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम पेन प्लीज डोंट वेट, गिव अस अ कॉल. ऑल द नंबर्स, व्हाट्सएप नंबर्स, ईमेल, वेबसाइट वगैरह सब नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन में दिया हुआ है. सो डोंट वेट, गिव अस अ कॉल एंड वी विल बी देयर फॉर यू. ऑलराइट, थैंक यू सो मच, टिल नेक्स्ट टाइम, बाय.